Welcome to the Santa Barbara Zoo Railroad train station. Every morning the first train conductor to get here does the morning checks on the engine 327. Now you unlock the train, make sure it's running correctly, start the engine. Can't find my keys. Oh, here they are. So, you know, you just make sure everything's running correctly. As long as...
Is it an issue that the train runs right by the freeway?
You know, I want to say that it is an issue, but like honestly, I mean, we're right next to the Amtrak train track too, and it's usually pretty loud and drowns out our speech. And I kind of like that because sometimes it's just nice not to have to talk. Down the hill the other day. No, seriously, it was after Kevin greased the tracks, like the train would not stop.
Kevin can't fucking grease tracks.
No, he's like the next Ben.
It's awesome. It's so funny.
No, dude, I actually had to use the emergency air brake and the whole train just came to a dead halt. And like it was on the red train where there's no mic, so I couldn't explain what was going on.
That's awesome.
So, who's the best train driver at the zoo?
Oh, I guess most people would say Kendall is.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And who's the second best train driver at the zoo?
Me.
Pardon?
The best train driver at the zoo before Kendall worked here was me. But you know, Kendall, like, he has a model train at his house and he works really hard, and you know, I mean, he deserves it. I'm not a competitive person. It doesn't really faze me, but he's the best.
Move your hands together, run together. Yeah, run them together.
No, it's not. It's just long. That's all. Okay, go give it to him. No, it's not yucky. He wants more. Look, he wants some more.
Can you push this button for me? And start the engine a little bit. Oh, wow, you did the bell. Good job. All right. Bye. Thank you.
What do you say?
You're welcome.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Y ahora vamos todos a mover la colita.
A ver, a mover la colita. Si no la mueve, se me va a poner malita. A ver, a mover la colita. Si no la mueve, se me va a poner malita.
La mueve el tiburón. Y la mueve la ballena, la mueve el cocodrilo y Tarzán allá en la selva. También la mueve mi perro para que le tire un hueso. Y la mueve el pato Donald cuando se mira al espejo. Hay que mover la colita al ritmo de esta canción, pa' que se vayan las penas y se alegre el corazón.